Because babies spend so much of their time sleeping, the nursery should be the safest room in the house. It takes some time to learn about safe sleep.
Cribs are different and safer now as opposed to those built and sold before 2011. They have improved slat strength and mattress support durability, require tougher testing, and have tougher hardware. The Consumer Product Safety Commission has these recommendations. Make sure there are no gaps larger than 2 fingers between the sides of the crib and the mattress. Properly assemble cribs, follow the instructions, and make sure every part is installed correctly. Never place a crib near a window with a blind, curtain cords, or baby monitor cords. Babies can strangle on them.
Drop side cribs can sometimes still be found at garage sales or other secondhand stores. Avoid them. It is illegal to use these because they are so dangerous.